Our Advent meditation for this day assures us of God's presence and care, His intimate involvement in our lives as we believe and trust. Few human experiences give us a greater sense of anticipation than pregnancy. As God has created us, a mother's body nourishes the fetus growing within, and together with the father, her family, friends, and community, she prepares through the months for the new life that is coming. Mary's blessed pregnancy presented worrying challenges and dilemmas, and she forged ahead, trusting God to provide the way. Our scripture is Luke chapter 1, verses 39 through 45. At that time, Mary got ready and hurried to a town in the hill country of Judea, where she entered Zechariah's home and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the baby leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. In a loud voice, she exclaimed, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the child you will bear. But why am I so favored that the mother of my Lord should come to me? As soon as the sound of your greeting reached my ears, the baby in my womb leaped for joy. Blessed is she who has believed that what the Lord has said to her will be accomplished." We are grateful for the word of God. Mary hurries to visit her relative, Elizabeth, because the angel Gabriel shared miraculous and helpful news that Elizabeth, long and sadly childless, is 6 months pregnant. We can imagine the turmoil and emotions surrounding this hastily arranged journey of a young woman alone to a distant town, persuading her family to bless and allow the journey, bearing hopes and fears of a virgin birth of the child of God, the likely disbelief of her family and future husband, and the prospect of the shame of unwed motherhood. So imagine Mary's lonely uncertainty and prayers along the dusty, dangerous road. As she finally arrives at the house and calls out her greeting, she receives a clear answer. Elizabeth, filled with the Holy Spirit, speaks precious, inspired words to comfort, affirm, and reassure Mary, and recognize with wonderment the promises of the Lord. Here in this humble setting, with the sound of a regal proclamation, two women of deep faith are witnessing the work of the Spirit and the coming of the Lord and His kingdom. Let us pray. Almighty God, dear Father, thank you for the wonder of new life, that each life is planned, created, and treasured by you. Help us to listen and watch in faith for the Spirit's guidance so we may know your purpose for our lives. Give us strength, peace, and endurance to overcome the fears and worries before us. Reveal the ways forward that will bring us to your peace, knowing your promises are good and you are faithful to keep them. Above all, we praise you for coming to us in our Lord and Savior Jesus, in whose name we pray. Amen.